All right, hey everyone, welcome back here in the studio of Summit Sunrise Live. We've got Grant from Town of Frisco. How are you doing this morning?
I'm well, Haley, how are you?
I'm doing so good. It's beautiful outside, and we were both just talking about how much we enjoyed the Frisco barbecue last weekend.
Oh my gosh, it was a lot of fun.
Some fun. Yeah. If you all missed out, you're gonna have to wait until next year to join in on the fun. But you know, we're talking about all the good meats that we had and everything. I'm ready for a little bit of a detox, and maybe a little bit of exercise is needed after really enjoying those frozen cheesecake pops.
Absolutely,
you
yes.
said those were one of your favorites.
Yes, they were. Yes.
So there's an event coming up, and it's the Mountain Goat Kids Trail Running Series. So can you tell us a little bit about this?
Absolutely, yeah. So the town of Frisco is putting on a race series. It is starting next Tuesday, June 26th at 5:45. It's for kids and for parents, family race. Kids are $15, but adults are free if you want to run with them. It's a series, so it starts next week, and then it goes July 10th, 24th, and then August 7th. Those are all Tuesdays.
Oh, that's kind mm-hmm. of fun. So is it timed?
It is not really timed,
yeah.
No. Everyone wears one as their bib number, so they're all number one, which is pretty cute and pretty fun.
That is cute.
Honestly. There are different lengths of races. So we have a half mile, we have 2 miles, and we have a 5K, a 3.1-mile race.
Okay, nice. That's really good. Get your kids out there and get them active. You can't just feed them barbecue and such all the time,
no.
right?
Exactly.
And then it'd be a benefit for parents, too, because you get to join them.
Exactly, yeah. Exactly. Yeah.
So everyone's number one. This is really good, like confidence building. So what happens as awards?
Great question. Yeah. So everyone gets a finisher bracelet. We'll have lots of people down at the end cheering with cowbells and whistles and all kinds of things, and they get a finisher bracelet. And then also Pepino's is giving us pizza at every single race. It's kind of like a meal, you know.
Kids are about that, you know. If you
Absolutely.
Give them some pizza, that's a trophy.
Absolutely. Yep.
They're so cool. So what is kind of the age range for this?
Yeah, you know, it any age, honestly. The youngest kid we've had ever do it was 2 years old, and they kind of just ran beside mom, toddled along, and it went just well. So
how far did he run?
I think it was the half mile.
The half mile? That's
yeah.
still a lot for like
oh
those
my gosh.
Little tiny
yeah.
those little tiny legs.
Absolutely.
If you count it in steps, put then like that's a
yeah.
probably a mile or
and
something.
We do have some kids that do race our adult pacers. They kind of start the race out
yeah.
and they either beat them or come right in behind them. So there are some fierce kids out there.
Okay, that's awesome. So again, like what are the days that these are happening?
Next Tuesday, June 26th is the first one, and then it's gonna be July 10th, 24th, and August 7th.
Okay, that sounds fun. I'm gonna have to find someone's child and like get them to enroll so I can go with them.
Absolutely, yeah.
And so where can people go to sign up and for more information?
Excellent, so townoffrisco.com is where you can go to register for the race. If you wanna do just one race, it's $15 for your kids. If you wanna do the whole series, it's $45. You can register either online or you can register the day of the race. We will have people at tables to do that as well.
All right. Well, awesome. Thank you, Grant and everyone. We're going to be looking forward to a lot of fun events going on in Frisco this weekend, and their website's going to have all of that information. What's that website again? One more time?
Townoffrisco.com.
All right. Awesome. Thanks, Graham. Let you get on out and enjoy this beautiful morning we're having.
Thank you.
Yeah, we have some fantastic information still for you to come on the show. We're going to be checking in shortly with Andy in Breckenridge and have more events and telling you about the weather, all kinds of stuff here on Summit Sunrise Live.